Today, I thought I would talk a little bit about Cortana, which is the voice recognition search tool, sort of like Siri from Apple, that is on Windows 10. Now, the first thing I'm going to talk about is how Cortana collects data and then saves it. Well, you don't really have to worry about that, but if you're super paranoid, you can actually turn off Cortana. So you click on Search. And then you click on Settings, and then you can go up here where my mouse is and turn Cortana off. You can also scroll down here and turn off tracking, and then she will not keep track of email, text, and whatever else that is sensitive. Now, if you scroll back up to the top here, you can click Manage Everything Cortana Knows About Me in the Cloud, and if you click on that and then click Sign In. And then you can clear your interests here, and you can clear the data that has been personalized speech and typing here. Now I will show you quickly a few things that Cortana can do. I can't show them all to you because that would take forever. But for example, you can say, "Hey Cortana, open Firefox."
Sure thing. Starting Mozilla Firefox.
And there you go, she opened Firefox. Another example is, "Hey Cortana, open Control Panel."
Sure thing. Starting Control Panel.
And there you go, the Control Panel is open. Another example would be, "Hey Cortana, sing me a song."
"You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray."
And she's not just a one-tune Sally, but I'll let you find that out. And the last example I will show you is this, "Hey Cortana, what is the temperature?"
"Right now, it's 47 and clear."
Now, I do think that Cortana would probably be more useful on a mobile phone rather than a PC, and you also have to work very hard to get the speech recognition to recognize what you're saying sometimes, and you have to like keep your mouth away from the mic a certain distance or get a better microphone. Probably for a PC, if you use a headset, that would be better. This was just a really quick video about Cortana. Subscribe, follow, or visit my YouTube channel.